standard. We just wanted to finish off with this in the nation as well. So looking at page 12, matters politics, again, back to the courts. And this is to do with an issue that was taking place. This is on page 12. And let's wait till we get there. And Ranguma suffers a blow as court rejects vote recount. Now, we do know that he was seeking for votes to be recounted, but the courts have denied that. So it seems like he may have to look for a different strategy.
I think there's what we are witnessing now, apart from this Ranguma petition, most petitions are falling for a simple reason. They were filed as a result of the frenzy that the annulment of the presidential election brought. Most of them are purely on a fishing expedition, trying to look for problems here and there. They are not grounded on cogent grounds, legal grounds. Most of them are, and then they were filed out of the, as a way of, when you lose an election, you are in denial. Some of them were filed out of denial and out of frustration. But the biggest push was the annulment of the presidential election. And the general view, for those who did not understand the philosophical principles that led to the annulment, thought that the threshold had been raised so high for an election. So they rushed to court without realizing that there were things that were, the 1+1 of law was supposed to be maintained. So right. I think we'll see more of this petition being thrown out in the coming weeks.
In the coming weeks.